All right, here we go.
Nice work. I say good riddance to that blabbermouth.
Marluxia, you used Vexen to test Sora's strength, didn't you?
Not just Sora's, it was yours too. We weren't sure if you actually had it in your bones to take out a fellow member. Well, I guess that you did. It's time to join up. Taking over the organization will be like child's play with the three of us.
So that's where Sora comes in.
Of course. He wants to see Naminé, so why don't we just give him what he wants?
Rejoice, Naminé. The time is near for you to meet the hero that you've been longing for.
I'm glad.
But I'm warning you, you better not do anything to betray Sora's feelings. Do you understand me, little one?
I understand.
All you need do is layer Sora's memories and bring his heart closer to you.
Sora. Even if you come for me, what then?
Riku!
You'll hurt Naminé if you go further.
You still want to fight? But Vexen's gone, so now you're free.
It doesn't matter what happens to him. I'm protecting Naminé from you. That's what's in my heart. Sora, I made a promise to Naminé. I promised to keep her safe.
You did?
There was a meteor shower. This one night when she and I were little. Naminé got scared and said, "What if a shooting star hits the islands?" So I told her, "If a shooting star comes this way, I will protect you."
You made a promise with a toy sword!
What? How do you know about that?
Because that was the promise I made to her that night. I would protect her. I said it.
Don't lie! You weren't the one there that night!
You're the one who wasn't there! That was when she gave her good luck charm to me.
Her what?
See?
Tell me, where did you get that? Sora. Good try.
Huh?
That must be a fake. I've got the real one right here.
Well, two of them?
Fake should be destroyed!
Okay, let's see how this goes. Just before he got them too, huh?
Back off! This is it!
You gotta be kidding.
Nice.
It's over! Yeah! It's over!
Child's play. Jafar is very handy.
Riku!
Is it that Dominic's good luck charm?
It's just like mine. How'd he get this?
It turned into a cord!
Okay, and we continue. Let's talk to them.
I don't understand what's going on.
Let's just keep moving, okay? It doesn't matter.
It does matter! How can two of you have the same memory? You can't both be right!
I'm wrong. Fine, then don't believe me.
That's not what he meant. We're just kinda worried.
Then let's ask Naminé. That should clear it up. Look, we don't have time to sit around, so let's go!
Sora, what happened to you?
What's that mean?
Well, you always get real touchy when it comes to stuff about Naminé. But before we came to this castle, you didn't even remember what her name was.
Now Naminé's the only thing you talk about.
It doesn't make sense. Maybe you should just slow down and think ahead about some of these things.
Think ahead? What is the matter with you guys? Do you want me to abandon her?
No, that's not it.
Then do whatever you want. You can lay back and take a nap for all I care. I'm going to find Naminé.
Sora!
You're all that he's got left. So then, if you don't stop this, no one will.
But it's too late.
You shouldn't give up just yet. Say, Naminé, have you noticed Marluxia doesn't seem to be around?
What are you saying?
Just that there's no one here who would want to get in your way. Just make it count. Now this should be interesting. Try and make it enjoyable, Sora. It's the least you can do for me, you know. Oh. Hey, wait. I'm enjoying this. You guys are something else.
Sora, that was no way to...
Keep it to yourself!
Sora needs to chill out. Alright, let's save real fast. And now we go to the Destiny Islands. Okay. And yeah. Now we're alone. Oh, well, meant to hit the Heartless, but too bad.
Fire! Fire! Back off!
That shadow dodged it.
This is it! Let's go!
Looked like a premium room, yeah. Seem to be getting a lot of Moogle points here. That's good. Definitely need that. Guess we'll do one of these. We need to get the creeper plant and the crescendo here. Roulette room, cool. Let's go with health now. Level, or that 4 kingdom key.
Fire! Fire! Back off! This is it! Let's go!
Mingling worlds, cool.
Fire. Back off.
I think we're gonna go for the crescendos here.
Let's go.
Mostly because the creeper plants don't actually move, so they're easier to avoid hitting.
Fire! Take this! Ha. Run. Ha. Ha. This is it! Yeah! Yeah!
Got another mingling world.
Yes!
Aw. You have to use Jafar. Oops. I mean, now he's not really gonna do much, because stakes are higher than all their cards.
It's over. Yeah. Heal. Fire.
Oh, key to rewards. Cool. And I called it the right thing this time.
Fire! This is it! Back off! Fire! Let's go!
Okay, there we go, the crescendo. So now we just need the creeper plant.
Fire! Fire! This is it! Back off! Let's go! Yeah, it's over.
Guarded trove, cool. Oh, a barrel spider.
Fire! Fire! This is it! Back off!
Alright, I looked like an almighty darkness. That's good. Did HP again. We'll probably do CP the next couple.
Fire! Fire! Back off! This is it! Let's go!
That's too bad, can't get the creeper plants in this one.
Take this! This is it! Yeah! It's over! Yeah! It's over!
Another almighty darkness. Oh, hello.
Fire! Fire! Back off! This is it!
Premium room. Pretty cool. Hit those shadows. On accident.
Let's go. Back off. It's over. Yeah. It's over. Heal. Fire.
Getting a lot of those. That's good. This is a good floor to get them on.
Fire! Fire! This is it! Back off! Let's go!
Ah, we flew up. I'm gonna use Blitz.
Yeah. Back off. Ha. Rah. Ha. Ha.
Looming darkness.
Ha. Ha. Yeah. Ha. Fire. This is it.
All right, mingling world. All right. Do the Room of Rewards first. Oh, we should probably do one of these. This is our wind drain. Let's do a sleeping darkness. A 7 Maverick Flare. And a 1 Thunder. Oh no.
Fire! Fire! Back off!
Oh, come on.
This is it.
Mingling worlds. Alright, let's go this way. We'll do a Moogle room. Haven't done one of those in a while. Okay. Oh, Mega Potion, cool.
Cool.
All right.
Let's go through here.
Hmm.
I don't know why I'm trying to get this so exact, but whatever. It's good to keep all of your, keep all your green cards that you can use them here, because you don't get them practically at all on these upper levels. Okay. Let's see what's in here. And I looked at the trophy for the Moogle points, and we need to get 10,000 and spend 20,000. So once we get the 10,000, we're gonna start spending them. Omega Elixir 3. And to become what? 358 days bonus. Alright. Let's go through this door then, after we save. Of course, just in case. Okay. Oh, it spit us back here. There we go.
Fire! Fire! Back off! This is it!
I'm just gonna overkill on this one.
This is it.
Oh, there we go, one more. Oh, one.
Yeah.
10 points. Okay, well, that was even worse, so.
Fire! Back off! This is it! Let's go!
Cool level.
This is it.
Looked like a false bounty to me, but yeah. Alright, we're doing CP though.
Yes.
I missed a lot of enemies in this room.
Back off. This is it. Let's go.
Bottomless darkness. All right, we'll finish up Destiny Islands in the next one.